This video, we're going to run again a Docker image. First, let's try to clean. So just Docker move image. Alpine. Also remove Docker images.